The concept of data and information. Data can be facts or details from which information is derived. Individual pieces of data are rarely useful alone. For data to become information, it must be interpreted and take on a context. For example, the number 50 could be data. If we say it's 50 degrees outside, that's information. It's data given context and meaning.